The IOP is rolling out a series of road mapping exercises. I've been involved in advising them about how the road mapping process can be applied to photonics in particular. We've got 25 or so experts from around the country together, and we brainstormed to come up with ideas about what technology we can conceive to address big challenges for society and the economy.
The objective behind this road mapping workshop is to kind of galvanise a voice of the community, hearing what industry thinks are the drivers, the market drivers, the challenges, working with academia to identify where the new disciplines are coming through that potentially could break and address those challenges. The output from the workshop will be a health of physics report in the sector, which will feed into the Institute's policy making. But more importantly, it will be working with the community to identify actions which will actually accelerate the opportunities for taking research, innovating and turning them into new products and processes. This work fits nicely into two of the Institute's thematic strategies. Discovery, how you actually go about ensuring the health of the discipline, and economy, how you can take and translate the emergence of results coming out of research into new products and processes.
In a world where there are many, many challenges, many changes, it's always important to try and see where you want to get to with your technology, your skills, and your capability. The road mapping process is perfect for that.